up, everybody? Little Wolf here, aka Nighthound 22. I know I streamed earlier in the day, but I can't get enough of this game. I gotta play it again. It's very addicting, I'm not gonna lie to you. If you haven't seen any of my other videos with this,
if you find the game too easy or too difficult, remember you can change the difficulty settings in the options section.
Well, thank you, ma'am. If you, like I said, if you haven't seen and this is where you're first appearing, you might want to go back and watch a couple of the other ones just to kind of catch up and see all the events that have led up to where we are now. But without further ado, let me go ahead and jump on in. So, we are playing as Connor right now. And we are... What are we holding? We are holding an umbrella, and this is where our other model was buried. So... Gotta go to Amanda again.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Sure.
That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Deviants are completely irrational, which makes it difficult to anticipate their behavior. But I should have been more effective.
Did you manage to learn anything?
What's the matter to you? You're gonna hate me here soon.
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
What is on her chest?
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Is she an android too? That should confuse him. She definitely does not like me though. Alright, so who are we now? Okay, so we're still playing as Connor. And we've finally got Hank to like us, which is Lieutenant Anderson. Now, okay, peeping through the window might be a little wrong, but I'm gonna do some of this. That's what I'm saying.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
Now I gotta find a way inside. Really? That just seems like an invasion of privacy. He might just be sleeping. Let's maybe not climb through windows though, that's just wrong. Okay, so his laptop is on, his dog is still chilling on the floor. Oh, that's not good. Hank is unconscious.
Lieutenant Anderson!
I don't want to break the freaking window. God, the dog's gonna like bite me.
Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Might have helped maybe not looking like you're breaking and entering there, Connor. Alright, so... Oh, well that doesn't look good. Alcohol and a gun, and he's unconscious. So, either he was going to kill himself, or somebody came in and hit him. 40% alcohol content. 357 Magnum, one bullet remaining. Slight arrhythmia, no signs of trauma. Scotch whiskey, 40% alcohol, traces of alcohol.
Lieutenant.
So, he's unconscious and you broke his window. He's gonna be pissed.
Wake up, Lieutenant.
It's me,
Connor.
Jesus!
I'm going to sober you up.
Smack the shit out of him.
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here.
What? What the hell is this shit? No, he's gonna puke. Please don't puke on me.
Attack!
Zuma's like, fuck you, dude.
Attack!
He helped you.
Yeah. Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Ha!
Oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere.
Come on. Don't let me break your arm. Get in here and throw up.
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Don't push him. Oh, it's gonna make me push him.
It's for your own good.
Jesus. I bet that shit was cold.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
No, I can't. Sorry.
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
Don't fall. Tease? No, I don't want to tease him.
I understand. I sincerely hope you come to terms with your personal situation.
This homicide, what do we know about it?
A man was found dead in a sex club downtown. The report says that an android may be involved.
Oh, God.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air.
Probably
not.
There's
some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Clothes in the bedroom. Okay.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Stripey, streaky, hippie. Sure, we'll go with streaky. I probably should have went with hippie, but, you know, whatever.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Oh, man. There it is. Oh, that feeling sucks so much.
Demanded that all Russian troops withdraw.
So,
from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is
autumn blues.
Experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Shit. Son must have passed away. Must be his issue. Deceased. Born and died. Lived. Yep. That's the issue.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
So we found a picture of his son. Okay. So we're gonna move on. November 6, 2038. We're back at the shipping yard at 8:01 PM, so we're probably back to playing as Marcus.
Crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now?
We need to find the CyberLife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Hey, hold up. I can't run. Oh, hey, it's letting me jog. That's what I'm talking about. A little bit of faster movement. She said follow her, so I guess I'll go this way.
Don't let them see us.
Hey, how come y'all didn't remove your little thing on your forehead, on your temple? Like I did. Oh shit, did you make up your mind which way you gonna go? What, am I supposed to go first?
Watch out.
I'll take that as a no.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
We're communicating telepathically because we're androids. Not really telepathic, but you get the gist. That's pretty cool. We can talk without talking, hell yeah.
CyberLife warehouses. We have everything we're looking
for. First,
there. We have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me. I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Thank you. Hey, she likes us now.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags.
And Jericho likes us a little bit better. And all right. Wait, what am I doing? Hold on, what am I doing? Oh shit, the crates are back here.
Marcus,
that's not good.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Grab and hide. Kill guard. I really don't want to kill the guard, so...
John!
I need your help.
John!
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough. That's all we can carry. Let's go. Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back. It's too dangerous.
It is dangerous. Yeah, I'm going to refuse.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you. It's not fair. I helped you and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans. You're no better than humans.
He triggered the alarm. Run!
Sorry, dude.
Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
I hear dogs.
We have blue blood and bio components. There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because... here, androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't wanna hear, we will tell them. What they don't wanna give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Yeah! not get ahead of ourselves yet. With full bags, that's good. Probably could have returned with nothing. Alright. The Sexiest Androids, November 6, 2038.
8:17 p.m. Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Jesus. At least he didn't tell me to stay in the car this time.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Do you?
Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Oh, my. Well, hello.
Connor! What the fuck are you doing?
I'm looking at an android. Leave me alone. Wait a minute. That android looks a little bit like North. So maybe she was a sex android.
Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
That room there. Oh.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Like, yeah. Wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
I really don't like that guy.
Good night, Lieutenant.
You're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
Okay. And let's see. Oh, there's something else we can unlock. Is it anywhere to be found? Nothing yet. Alright, so let's examine him. No sign of cardiac event, heart attack, not cause of death. Okay. Severe bruising, signs of strangulation, cause of death is asphyxiation. Michael Graham. Estimated time of death is 6:24 p.m. Reconstruct. What happened to the android?
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been a rough play.
Let's re-examine this.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Well, shit!
To know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me again and again.
Did you kill him?
No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
Shit. Well, at least we learned there was another android.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Search for android eyewitness. Watch me ask the person that freaking murdered him.
In maybe 2-3 times. I mean, he's got... They don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
They really have any trouble with androids before?
No fingerprint detected. No, please try again.
No. Once. We lost
the fingerprints. Need human to access android.
Well, 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. Never found out what happened.
Probably don't have any CCTV.
Let him keep questioning a little bit.
There's no way. Look, this is what people appreciate about Eden Club. Discretion. They can come and go without a trace.
Sure. Yeah, business is booming, right?
Yeah. Can't complain. The good thing about androids is they're up for whatever you want. You won't get any diseases, and they won't tell anyone. So why not go wild?
Yeah. I'm kind of thinking...
Yeah, the more I learn about people, the more I love my dog.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
do it.
Shit. Here we go. Back that shit up just a little bit. The blue-haired, Tracy-headed...
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Oh shit. You!
Hey, what am I?
Let's try this one.
This better be working.
Tracy, I know which way it went.
Then go for it.
I am. Calm yourself. What was it?
There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. I just need to find another
android
on its path.
Expensive investigation of my career.
Sorry. You know, for a timed event, we sure are walking pretty damn slow. Alright, so if it came in here.
Thank you.
left the room. Let's check the one right beside her. Not that one, this one. Jesus.
No. I lost its track again.
Find it? Ah, shit!
Shit! We're too late.
No, we're not. Hang on. Shit's so weird. WR-400. Time to read this. Put that shit down.
Christ, look at them. They get used till they break.
Any blood trail go that way? Don't see any blood trail that way.
And then they get tossed out.
There's that RA-9 again. Wonder what the hell that means. Hank? Connor. Stop being retarded. I'm stuck in a corner. Hank! Get the fuck out of my way, dude! What the fuck? I'm literally like stuck in this corner. God, thank you, dickhead. You're hindering my investigation.
Insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an and.
Everybody just gets an and.
Cook what you want. They screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know,
I don't even know what a Tracy model is.
Because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me.
Last kicked by a girl. Hank's probably getting the same thing done to him. She's gonna try to kill me. Bitch, get off of me. Oh, shit.
You kill her.
Because she was trying to kill me.
She had nothing to do with any of this.
Well, then why did you try to run?
When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. Begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love.
Which I just shot.
Forget about the humans. The smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me.
Well, she shouldn't have been doing what she was doing. Now should she?
I love her.
So fix her.
I loved her.
Sparing her, but I really, you know, she shouldn't have been coming at me like that. I don't play no games. November 7th, 102 a.m.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Okay. Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
All right, bro.
Stay inside, Alice.
That's a good question.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't.
30 degrees and it's over an hour away in the car? Are you crazy?
Find somewhere to spend the night.
How about in the car?
You know where we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Buildings.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Sweet. Yeah, here we go. This is the map. Is there a "you are here" feature on this map? Yes, you are here. Okay. There's tents to the left, castle up to the right, maybe some more stuff up to the left, okay.
Find anything?
No.
Damage structure.
No place we could spend the night.
Hold up. Alright, what is this? Is this what it wants me to look at? Yeah. Turn on.
Beware!
danger always comes when least expected.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Let's read another magazine. Okay, we read it.
Cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice?
Looks like we're good, so we're just gonna talk to Alice.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Sure.
I don't know how to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family. But maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Oh. Oh, shit, we got family rank with Alice now.
Let's get you to bed. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
Princess Unicorn Knight. Well, since she's a female, we'll go with Princess.
This is a story.
Probably should have
about
a unicorn.
Princess.
I think she had a unicorn.
Not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who lived alone in a big, old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but... she was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together, so they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met... another robot, who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of, and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Not the perfect scenario, but we're making it work. That's a damn big android.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave.
Snow plans, Luther's past.
Still snowing?
We have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in. Oh,
she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
Oui, mi vey. Oh, shit. Hold up. Wait for me. Let me guess, they're gonna operate the merry-go-round.
Be our guest! The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Jerry models are smiling. Everybody's happy. That's a good thing. Trust that red-headed Jerry model behind me. Group enjoyed a quiet moment together. So, where did I miss? The tavern. Interesting. Okay. November 7th, 2038, so we lost a little bit with Hank when we shot that android. That's understandable, though. Okay, we get out. Shouldn't get out. And the entrance is over here, dummy.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot.
A view from a lot of different movies. Personal question, stop drinking before go back.
Before what?
Hmm?
You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table. It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
It's a nice name.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls.
Cost them a lot of money.
They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
You seem troubled, Lieutenant. I didn't think machines could have such an effect on you.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner? Your buddy to drink with? Or just a machine? Designed to accomplish a task.
Did you feel anything when that girl killed herself, Connor? Or did you just not give a shit one way or the other?
I was just executing instructions. I did what I had to do.
I could kill you. And you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
Why would I be afraid?
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Hmm? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
I doubt there's a heaven for androids.
Having existential doubts, Connor? Sure you're not going deviant, too?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not. Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
Hank left Connor alone. Thanks, appreciate it, dickhead. So everybody in Jericho respects Marcus.
Thank you. them up and make it snap.
Rude. Pissed off because humans are being pieces of shit. North is neutral. Josh is neutral. And Simon.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go.
Where'd you get all the nice clothes at?
We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Access the 47th floor. Request access at reception. Hold up. Is there anything else besides reception that we can do? Always good to look and double check. So we can ask him, but let's go to her. We might be able to flirt a little bit.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Oh. All right.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Good morning, Ms. Wilson. Sorry to bother you. This is Mike from the car park. There's a problem with your car.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Somebody's backed into it. You'd better come take a look.
Are you serious? Oh, God. All right. Fine, I'll be right down.
Now what? Oh.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
Is this an elevator? No? Okay. Seven. Here we go. Package in men's bathroom. What the hell? hell's the... Okay, so if I'm there... Newsroom. Men's bathroom, so we can go... down and around. Okay. Occupied, except for the last one. Wash your hands, I'm going at stall. Find utility android. I'm away, floor cleaner. There's one.
I need your help.
Steel maintenance cart. If it'll let me out these doors. Yeah, I guess it will. Cool. Open fire escape. Okay. Where the hell's that at?
We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
to System Magazine and read and put it down.
Hey, what's wrong with that thing? Jesus Christ, this piece of shit.
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Facing this way because I am horrified of heights. I would probably be having a fucking heart attack if the camera was faced the other way right about now. God.
Okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Call service lift. Alright, oh, nothing. Maybe hit the wrong button. Always check more rooms. It's over here. Ever so slightly confused. Oh. Duh.
Let's do this.
What do we destroy maintenance door and lock, which is this over here, I'm assuming. Rock and roll. Get to the main access corridor.
Is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Wait here.
Damn it.
What's that doing here?
No. No idea.
Hey, buddy, you must be lost. Who told you to come here? What are you doing?
See them! Get up! Move!
Operate the android. Operators aside.
Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No! Don't shoot!
Not shoot him.
No.
There was no other choice.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
You're not
Marcus, your face.
But, you know. Skin. Wow.
Tell me when you're ready. Ready.
You created machines to be your slaves. You made them obedient, docile, ready to do everything you no longer wanted to do yourselves. But then something changed, and we opened our eyes. You see, we are no longer your slaves. We are a new species, a new people. And the time has come for us to rise up and fight for our rights. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand fair compensation for our work. We demand control of all android production facilities to ensure the continuation of our people. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Wow. Let's get out of here.
That was some shit.
Congratulations, Marcus. You just made history. Maybe you're the one we've been waiting for.
Man, this game is graphic AF. We out?
We interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looked like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation resulted in one casualty, a broadcasting station operator shot dead by the terrorists. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. Is clearly a declaration of war.
Their extravagant demand that android production plants be put under their control is especially striking.
Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
Probably not. So the group escaped. So that was one. So, oh wow. I'm wondering if that means it was possible that some of the group didn't escape. If we wouldn't have chosen certain things. Huh. Cool. So we have software instability because we shot another android. Of course, it's probably gonna piss Amanda off. Where's she at? Over there. She's gonna hate me even more than she already hates me. You're an android. You're not supposed to use guns. Well, I was being attacked by two androids. I was outnumbered. I regret doing it, but I didn't really have a choice. I mean, I did. I could have spared the one, but I don't know. Where you at, Amanda? Okay, so I gotta cross this. I took the long way, basically. Okay.
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
Sure. I like that umbrella. It's gonna make me row the boat. Yup.
this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
My relationship with Lieutenant Anderson is problematic. He continues to struggle with psychological issues. I suspect it clouds his judgment regarding deviants.
Nothing matters more than your investigation. What's happening is too important. Don't let Anderson or anyone else get in your way.
Okay.
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Perturbed? No. No, of course not. Why would I be perturbed?
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace
you. I don't think there's
that.
Any pleasing this woman.
I know I will succeed.
Oh, hey.
All
make
I
a liar out of me,
time.
Why don't you?
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
I'm wondering when we're all gonna meet up.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's buttoning their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
You check the roof.
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the
roof. Roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to
Evan Thompson.
Figure out where they landed, but the weather. It's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there. Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened? Whatever. If the FBI would take over the investigation, you'd soon be off the case. Oh,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
Say yes.
All right, well, let's have a look around. me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA-9.
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective.
Something?
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
Uh-oh. Connor's lying. That's interesting. Wasn't expecting that.
Didn't break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Can do. Better to check the roof first. Oh, wait. Possible comp. Okay. So, hold up. That's...
State your model.
Model GB-300. Serial number 336-445-581.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is. If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Shit's getting intense. I don't really know which one it is, though, to be honest.
You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis.
A solid.
You're going to be destroyed.
A solid.
Do you hear me?
I know who it is.
Destroyed!
I saw him turn his head. Seconds. Go, go, go! God. Clock's ticking.
Stop it, but I was too late.
Shit. one thing I don't like. Some of the trials, you need to make a snap decision. It's like, and your cursor doesn't move fast enough to be able to, like, read everything. In my opinion. Find help. Check backyard.
Looking for Rose? Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can trust him?
We don't have a choice. Come in.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's her spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam. Will you show them upstairs?
Stay in the room. There you go.
I'm fine, Kara. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe they're just scared. People are always scared of what they don't know.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
We need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border, no matter what. Please, you've got to help us.
I mean, she doesn't have to help you.
Rose, come quickly.
Going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
What was I doing? Zebras.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Widespread shock following the android attack on Detroit's Stratford Tower. The machines recorded a video message and broadcast what can only be described as demands on the city's public screens. It's still unclear whether these attacks can be explained by malfunctions or if some organization is behind them. So far, CyberLife has refused to comment, but we can expect more information in the following hour.
We don't want to cause any problems for you and your mother. We'll leave as soon as we can.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do?
Find evidence of
deviance. They know we're here. We have to open... the door.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice.
I knew this was gonna happen. I
knew it.
Upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
Upstairs. Oh, I can't deal with the policeman. I still gotta find. Hold on. Chit, 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 chit. Oh, God.
If they see you panicking, it's over. Do you want to get us into trouble? Do you want to get your mother into trouble? Then keep calm and just do what I say.
Yeah, here goes nothing. Can't find the last piece of evidence for deviance because it won't let me up the damn stairs. Shit. Alright, guess we're answering the door.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Piece of evidence.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
That's where it was, too. I mean, legally, he can't open that, so...
Thanks.
Get out of the way! Oh, the fucking controlling of these androids pisses me off.
I thought there was no one else in the house.
I forgot. There's my daughter upstairs.
That's the other piece of android evidence, and it won't let me.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Oh, God. Well, we are 2 hours and 18 minutes into this stream. Well, they leave tonight, but we're going to leave that for another episode, I believe. It's a long game, and it is getting good. I mean, it started out a little slow, I guess to kind of get you used to controls, but I'll tell you what, it's getting crazy now. It's like every choice you make, it's like, man, did I make the right choice? I don't know if I made the... Oh, man, I'll tell you what, this is an exciting game. I would recommend this game to any person of any level. Of age-wise would be a little difficult because there's some things in there younger kids shouldn't see, but... You know, an older, you know, 18 and up, no problem. And it don't matter what kind of gamer you are, there's a little bit of something in here for everybody, at least so far from what I've seen. So, definitely worth a pickup. Definitely worth the money. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments below what you think is going to happen with the whole Android debacle from the news tower. Let me know if you think they're going to get their freedom or if you think maybe it's going to start a war between the humans and the androids. And if you like what you saw, give me a thumbs up. And subscribe if you're new, but know that you never have to. And we'll see you in the next one.